group is trying to defeat the constitutional amendment on the ballot in November. Sheriff Weatherford says too many people will have access to marijuana if the measure passes.
It could be for debilitating medical conditions, but it can also be for any other medical condition for which a physician believes that medical marijuana outweighs the risk to the patient.
Amendment 2 needs 60% voter approval to pass.
State